Good morning, CJHS. Welcome to the Golden Nation broadcast.
I'm Hayden.
And I'm Mia. This week's precept is no act of kindness, no matter how small, is ever wasted. Aesop.
The Galileo password is division.
We hope you enjoyed our Golden Nation broadcast.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence. Thank you.
Congratulations to the following Student of the Month for December: Emily Landa, Lily Crawford, Mantez Dukes, Kylie Alexander, Emerson Moore, Andrew Cobert, Dylan Cruz, Suli Jordan Irvin, Kylie Horton. At the end of the announcements, please come to the front office for a photo and a t-shirt. Those students interested in baseball tryouts, don't forget that tryouts are January 26th, 27th, and 28th.
We will have Black History Month Assembly practice next week, January 24th and 26th, immediately after school in the Media Center. Please have a ride to pick you up at 5 p.m. If you missed last week's practice and need a copy of the practice schedule, please see Ms. Lovelace in the Media Center.
Student Council has a meeting January 24th in the data doc until 4:15.
Congratulations to Anna Hauser and Jet Richardson for moving to the state level of competition for Daughters of the American Revolution essay competition.
Congratulations again to the 8th grade superlatives. You will have your picture taken for the yearbook on February the 8th. Please come by room 111 to get a schedule of the picture time.
The CJHS Beta Club is on social media. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at CJHS Beta.
The deadline to purchase your 8th grade tributes ads is approaching. Purchase your ad by February 13th to celebrate friendships and accomplishments of your 8th grade year.
Attention 8th grade students, we still have spots available for the Chattanooga field trip. The trip is filled on a first-come, first-served basis. If you are interested in going, see Ms. Todd in the front office.
Project Kindness. The mission is to spread kindness throughout our school. It's helping others and making a difference. See Mr. Seidel to pick up an application now.
Need homework help? Want to hang with friends? Then Trojan U could be for you. See Ms. Driver in room 602 for more details.
Hello everyone and welcome to
Positive Tips of Today.
I'm Mia.
And I'm Mary. Today we are going to be learning a few tips for when dealing with angry people.
The first step is to remain calm.
But remember to not mirror their anger.
Let them know that you understand them by repeating it back to them.
Give them some space. Sometimes all people need is a little space.
But most importantly, you need to protect your mental and physical safety.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Positive Tips of the Day.
Bye.
Bye.
And don't ever forget this, I love you. And remember, it's our ship. Say it with me. Deal.